Can you tell me how to remember all the polyatomic ions?
A polyatomic ion is also called a molecular ion.
That doesn't give me much more than I already didn't know.
Ions are positive or negative instead of neutral. Polyatomic ions are charged ions made up of several elements, instead of just neutral molecules.
Or it could be a metal ion.
Yeah, polyatomic could be a metal or it could be a mix of non-metallic ions.
What's the difference if it is metallic or not?
Non-metal polyatomic ions have higher coordination numbers and boiling points than ions that aren't.
Say what?
If the ions have a charge, it takes more heat to make it melt or boil or react than neutral ones.
I wonder why that is.
It is made up of two or more atoms that are covalently bonded. The bonds are tighter, and they need more energy to break that bond or react to anything chemically.
How do I remember the different families of them?
CO3 is carbonate, NO3 is nitrate and ClO3 is chlorate.
So O3 is an aid?
Not quite. SO3 is sulfite while SO4 is sulfate and PO4 is phosphate.
How do I remember that?
The molecule with the most attached oxygen is the 8. The one with one less oxygen molecules is anite, and the one with even less oxygen if possible is hypoite.
How do you get hypoite?
Perchlorate is ClO4. Drop 3 oxygens and you get hypochlorite.
I know there are ions and cations and oxyions.
Metallic cyanions have the same 8 endings. Chromate is CrO4 while permanganate is MnO4.
I heard oxygen could be an ion too.
Oxygen bonds to almost everything, even itself. Peroxide is O2 while hydroxide is OH.
Then there's dihydrogen oxide. I heard John Stossel say that was dangerous.
Dihydrogen oxide is 2 hydrogens and an oxygen, also known as H2O or water. He was testing scientific literacy and whether people would ban something essential to life.
What else do I need to know?
Per and 8 means it has the same charge but one more oxygen. Thio means they've replaced the O with an S.
As if I'm going to remember nay of this much less spell it.